week.
A lot of great dunks this week. We start with Jonathan Ned from Heritage. He's really good. Robert Nelson, the quarterback on the football team, to Dylan Bellquist. That's a nice touchdown pass there. And Bellquist with the big time rip. Here's Jack Nielsen from Dublin with a monster slam there. Dante Reynoso from Branham going to soccer now. Knocks the ball into the goal, and that's the game winner for the Bruins. Here's Amador Valley with the alley-oop. Dimitri Aaron to Tyler Nanny. A great play there. Here's Amani Opez from Vintage from Napa. Amani with the steal and the slam. We love defense that leads to offense. But the play of the week goes to the Jefferson Grizzlies. Ryan Adion, time winding down, just seconds to play in the game. They need a three, and Ryan hits it. His only 3 points of the game. Ryan Adion sending the game into overtime with this 3-point buzzer beater, and that's the play of the week.